Good morning, Friday. Welcome, y'all. It is a Friday morning here at Jesse Clark Fitness. High five. Good to have you with us on a Friday, y'all. It is a holiday week, so this whole week has felt a little bit off. We started our week on a Tuesday, so we survived, y'all, to the end of the week. Hopefully you've got a couple days off, and then we've got another holiday on Monday. Still trying to figure out exactly what that holiday schedule will look like, but we're doing something together on Monday, okay? Good morning, Patty. Welcome. Go ahead and get set up, coffee, water, whatever you need today. The two things I grabbed, one is my stability ball, so grab that. And then the second thing, we are gonna be doing a ab pullover, so grab something a little bit heavy for that one, like a 15, maybe a 12 pounder for your ab pullover, okay? Welcome, yes, it has been a strange week. Good morning to you, Andrea Perkins. All right, kick off those shoes and let's warm up, y'all. I think anytime we have a 4-day week or a long weekend, it's great, but it's thrown me off all week. I don't know what day it is. I'm a little bit off, but what I do know is that we're here together, y'all. Roll those shoulders. Good. All right, give me some crisscross arms. Each time you're switching which one is on top. Yes. Good. All right, let's do a little shakeout and go up, out, down, up, out, down. We are warming up those shoulders today. Your workout is a superset program. So two movements back to back. This is your one class of the day. So you're either catching it live at 5, which I know we've got a ton of people on holiday. So if you're on replay today, feel free to do this workout anytime, okay? Yes. All right, we're gonna skip this ad. All right, the first one we're gonna do, you guys, we're gonna jump into it. We're gonna do a wood chop. So take that stability ball. Now, if you don't have one of these, you're gonna use a small weight. Before we get started, I wanna thank our sponsors today. We couldn't do it without you guys, Faye Kennedy and Tanya Dennis. Faye is part of our 5 a.m. crew. There's a kitty. And Tanya is on replay, either replay or 5 a.m. every day. Here we go, wood chop. I want you to tap low and pivot high. One, and pivot. Two, and pivot nice and slow. Tap, and three, aim for the sky. Tap, and four. We're gonna do 8 of these. Tap, and five. At the end of today's workout, 6, we're gonna do a plank challenge. 7, one more, and 8. Good. All right, switch it to the other side. Here we go. Tap, and 1. Tap, up, 3. I know I posted the workout kind of late yesterday, 4, 5, but I had thought I posted it earlier. 6, got busy. 7, one more, and 8. What's crazy is my abs are already sore from what we did yesterday. So I just felt that here, 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 here. Second one is the plank ball knee roll in. So I want you to come all the way out, walk it out into a plank, Andrea. Here we go. Walk it out, your feet are on the ball. Come out till you're about at your knees or shin area and pull those knees in. 1. 2, 3, nice and slow today. 4, nothing's happening quickly. 5, feel that stretch. 6, 7, is anyone else? 8, already sore. 9, one more, and 10. Good, walk it out. Good. Breathe. All right, that is your first circuit, y'all. Go ahead and grab a quick drink and we'll do round 2. All right, second round, we're on to wood chop, using either a ball or a small weight. Let's start on this side first. Low to high. Two and two, pivot that foot. Three, you're aiming for the sky. Four, and slightly behind you. Five, tap. Six, seven, eight. Good, switch to the other side. Here we go, Patty. One, two, three, four, reach high. Oh yeah. Five, that trunk rotation is good for you. Six, seven, one more. This is round two, and eight. Good. All right, come all the way out. You're gonna roll it in. Actually, you're gonna plank walk it in. Walk it all the way in. Oh yeah. Here we go. Once you're in a plank position, and one, two, three, four, good, five, you're halfway, six, good job, Andrea, seven, eight, ooh, nine, last one, and 10. Walk it back out. Ah, oh goodness gracious. It's the getting out of that move that's hard. All right, quick sip of coffee. Now I'm curious to know, who is celebrating all over again? Who is doing a big dinner? I tell you what, I'm so tired of cooking and eating that I'm like, do we have? Okay, sounds good, Barbara. She's on the replay today. It feels like, What are we gonna cook? I was thinking about doing a slow cooked roast in the crock pot with like veggies and doing that. Is anybody cooking all over again for New Year's Day? Here we go, y'all. Wood chop, last round, tap and up. Two and up. Three, that's it. Four, five, you got it. Six, seven, one more, and eight. Good. All right, switch to the other side. Here we go. Second side. Tap, and one. I want you to really stretch. Two on these wood chops. Three, four, five, six, oh, lost my balance. Seven, one more, eight, good. All right, next up we've got the plank ball knee roll in. Start out here and walk it in. Ooh, walk it in. All right, once you get to about your knees, one, two, three, four, you got it, five, six, seven, three more, eight, nine, ten, and walk it back out. Ooh. All right, that concludes the first round. We're going to continue using our stability ball today, so don't let it get too far. I'm with you, Andrea. There has just been so much food. So I'm thinking, gosh, what are we going to cook this weekend? The kids got to eat, you know? So that's why I was thinking about the slow cooked, like a big beef roast. We'll see what we come up with. All right, in our second circuit, but like you, I'm sick of eating. We're gonna do the ball front rollout. We're gonna do the ball ab pullover, two of my favorite moves. Here we go, let's take it down to our mat on our knees. Daddy says, we're cooking Monday. Black eyed peas is a must. Nice. Good morning, Faye Kennedy. Welcome. I was just saying earlier, Faye, you are on my shout out board today. So thank you, Faye Kennedy, for your sponsorship today. I'm sure you gave last week or the week before. We're getting caught up. Here we go. A front rollout. Place your hands right here. Keep your back flat and roll it out. One, two, try to avoid poking your hips up. Three, that's it. Four, your goal is 10, y'all. Five, oh yeah, and if you need a break. Six, just take a break and keep going. Seven, they've at least got black eyed peas. Eight, Michael likes to cook for 2 days. Nine, one more. And 10. Yes. All right, that's the first one. The second one, you're gonna actually have a seat on top of your ball. Go ahead and have a seat. You need one weight for this one. We're gonna roll it back onto our shoulder blades and pull that weight over our head. It looks like this. Remember, hand placement is important here. You need to high five this guy. Wrap your finger and your thumb around the weight. It looks like that. Here we go. One, and tap. Two, you got it. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, last one, and 10. Good. Roll it up and roll it up. Great job. Good morning, Juanita. Good to see you. All right, y'all. If you're just tuning in, Friday abs, all you'll need is your stability ball and a weight today. We've got round two coming up of that. Not sure what's going on with this play. There we go. All right, front ab roll out, okay? So come down to your knees. You're right here. Keep your glutes engaged. That will help you to not push your hips up on the way out, okay? Start right here. And one. And up. Two. That's it, Patty. Three. Great job, Andrea. Four. Five, good, Barbara. Six, come up. Seven, eight, last two. Nine, one more. Yes. All right, second movement is your ab pullover. Have a seat. Now the 15 seems to be heavy enough, but if this starts to not feel the same as it did the first round, I need you to go heavier. Ready? Here we go. Walk it back. Hands to the sky. Let's do it. One. And tap. Two. Three. Four, yes. Five, good. Six, give me four more. Seven, that's it, Anita. Eight. Nine, do you feel that stretch? and 10. Good. Roll it up.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to do one last set, so stay on your ball, and we'll go right into it, y'all. All right, Juanita, we were asking the question of the group. The question of the morning is, what type of food are we having on New Year's Day? Are you the kind of person that cooks all day? Are you doing, you know, black-eyed peas and collard greens? Or what's the traditional food that you're going to cook? Michael's going to cook all day, but I'm thinking about doing a roast. All right, you ready? Here we go. Third and final set. Here we go. You're on your shoulder blades. Hands up. And one. Two. Yes. Three. Four. Five. Woo. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Yes. All right, roll it up. We've got the last set of the front roll out. Start back here. Ready? Let's do this. Here we go. One. And up. Keep that back flat. Two. Try not to lead. Three. Like this, okay? You don't want to come out of it like that. You want to keep your back flat. Four. It's that little adjustment. Five. Makes it tougher. Six. Seven. Three more. Eight. Nine. One more. And ten. And I'm not sure what song we got this morning. We got the unedited version of the song. My bad. Let's move on. Okay. I don't know if you caught any of the lyrics there, but I was like, oh crap, it's not the edited version. Okay, we're moving on. Moving on, friends. We're doing a ball side crunch. Get ready. Ball side crunch and a ball pass. So have a seat. Simple side crunch. You're sitting on your ball, roll it back onto your shoulder blades. Here we go, and reach for your knees. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. And walk it up. The second move in this circuit is the ball pass. So go ahead and lay down flat on your mat. You're going to pass the ball from your feet to your hands. Are you ready? Here we go. Make sure you've got clearance all the way around. 20. 5. Now, if you need a break in the middle, 6. Take one. 7. You got it, Andrea. 8. 9. 10. 11. Ooh, 12. 13. Oh, goodness. 14. 15. 16. 17. Yes. 18. 19. One more. 20. Oh, man. Oh, that was tougher than I remember. Thank you, Dana. She logged in to say good morning. Here, cheers, cup of coffee, friend. Keep up the good work. Will do. All right, while we're down here, let's do another set of ball pass, okay? Here we go, second set. We're passing it from our feet to our hands. One, two, three. Keep your arms and your legs. Four, as straight as possible. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, oh goodness, 11, why are these so hard today? 12, I think I figured it out. 13, we did a lot of abs yesterday. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, roll it up. Roll it up. Goodness. All right, we've got second set now of our side crunch. Oh, whenever I use the stability ball, it's a challenge every time. All right, have a seat. Oh, you guys doing okay? Yes? Okay, if you're not doing okay, I need to hear from you. Roll it back, here we go, side to side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, side crunch, nine, 10, that's it, Juanita, 11, 12, 13, Beverly, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh man, walk it up. I was talking to a friend last night, and part of what she was doing that inspired me, and maybe y'all are doing it too, using this weekend, using maybe a day off you've got to declutter, clean out your closets, send some stuff to Goodwill, but coming into the new year, just feeling like you're totally organized when it comes to your workspace. So I'll throw that out there. It's like they're all the same. All right, y'all ready? Let's do this. Did we do the last round of that? Hey, I can't remember which one we're on, but we're doing a ball pass, okay? Ball pass. Here we go. All the way back. And one. I gotta get some clearance here. Let me start over. Okay, here we go. One, two, so this is the weekend. Three, four, to get organized. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You got it. 11. 12, oh man, 13, things are getting tougher, 14, 15, 16, 17, that's it, Faye, 18, 19, 20, yes, roll it up, oh man. All right, do we have one more side crunch? I kind of feel like we do. Just to be safe, we don't want anyone missing out on their repetitions. All right, have a seat. One more round of this, and then we'll move on. Okay, I think Patty agrees with me. but I'm not sure what she's saying yes to. Let's do side crunch. Woo! Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, tap, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, good, and roll it up. All right, here's what's coming up next, you guys. We are on the home stretch. We've got dead bugs, cross crunch, bird dogs, ball planks, and then we'll finish up with our plank challenge. We've got those four coming up. Let's do this. All right, a cross crunch looks like this. Since we're sitting on the ball already, let's start there. You're gonna walk it out and hands behind. One, two, three, four, to the corner. Five, keep going. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh man. All right, switch it to the other side. One, two, three, four, cross crunch. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, abs are dead. Roll it back. Man, I had forgotten how tough those cross crunches were, okay? Let's see. Next up, dead bug. Sure do love these. Roll it back. Knees and hands is what we're gonna do for the first round. So balance it on your two knees, two hands, and let go. One, two, three, four, five, good. Six, opposites, seven, release. Eight, nine, you got it. 10, now I heard something. 11 on the news today. 12, that here in Tennessee. 13, 14, there is a chance. 15 of snow flurries, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, good. Roll it up, roll it up. There is a chance of snow today in Tennessee, which I'll believe it when I see it, okay? Second round of dead bugs. It is kind of exciting though. I miss the snow. Originally, I'm from Nebraska, so we had lots of snow growing up. Two straight legs, straight arms, and one, that's it, Andrea. Two, does anybody else? Three, miss the snow. Four, from wherever they grew up. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, yes, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, oh, roll it up. We're gonna do one more round of those while we're down here. So, hoping for snow today. That would just make it feel like winter, you know? We'll see, we'll see. Maybe we'll see a flake, Andrea. All right, last set of the dead bug. Roll it back. You can either use knees and hands, or shins and hands, okay? Here we go, roll it back. You're right here. And one, two, three, four, that's it. Five, good. Six, seven, eight, nine. That's it. 10. Nice and slow and controlled. 11. 12. You got it, Faye. 13. 14. 15. Good. 16. Woo. 17. Three more. 18. 19. 20. Oh, everything's dead. Roll it up. All right, the last one was the cross crunch. And I believe we've done just the one set of that. So have a seat. This one, we're no chance of snow in Florida. Well, thank goodness. You're pretty far south. Has it ever snowed or froze there where you live? I imagine it has to have at some point, but have you ever seen it? Here we go. Let's roll back. We're gonna do cross crunches alternating though. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. How did those get so hard? Oh, okay, not since she has lived there. Wow. But I'm sure it's on record at some point. All right, we've got one more set of a cross crunch. I'm thinking of skipping it. I want to, but you know what? That's no way to lead. We gotta do it, friends. Here we go. Damn cross crunches. I think the ones going to the same side were actually easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh man. All right, just relax your arms, stretch your back. Here we go. Second side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, walk it up. Oh, everything is feeling it this morning. Coming up next, we are gonna do some stretching for our lower back. We're gonna do a ball bird dog and a ball spider plank, okay? These are the last two, you guys. Last two, and then we've got our plank challenge for today. Oh, deep breath. All right, roll onto your ball on your stomach. This is a bird dog. You're gonna balance right here. Your hands are out for balance, Andrea. And then you're gonna do opposites. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. 8. Give me 4 more. 9, 10, 11. 12, good. All right, roll it back. Second one. Oh, the ball spider. Love this one, but it's tough, okay? So remember in the first round, we walked it out into a plank. It's that, but you're gonna bring your knees out to the side. Okay, I'm gonna start way back here. Let's try this, y'all. Walk it out. Once you're on the ball, you can determine how far out you want to go. It looks like this. 1, and back. 2, 3. You have to recenter. 4 each time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10, and walk it back up. That is a ball spider, plank. Who was successful on that one? And who just was like, nope, not today? I wanna know in the comment section who was able to nail that one. Anybody? All right, grab a quick sip of coffee and let's do another set of that. We've got bird dog and a spider plank. I think one more set is just perfect. Here we go. On your stomach, roll it out like a plank. Ready? Opposite raise. 1, 2, 3. That's the hard part. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, 9, 10. 2 more. 11, 12. Good. Roll it up. All right, here we go. Bailed and did a mat spider. Okay, totally fine. If you know your balance is just not there, that was something I had not done in a while, but that was fun. You have to recenter that one foot. So try it again, Patty. Try it again. When you roll it out, first your knees are on the ball, then your hands are out. You recenter and roll your knee and spider and back. 2. I rolled right off the ball. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, walk it back. If you're not living a little bit dangerously, are you really living, right? All right, you guys, set your ball to the side. We've got a plank. And I will say this, any kind of plank you want to do today, I'm fine with. We've done a lot this week when it comes to planks, but I want to end the month because Monday will be the first. So we want to wrap up our plank challenge today. I think the most this group has ever gotten to, did we get to 3:45? So the goal is 4 minutes. Hey, go as far as you can, okay? I'm gonna go as far as I can, but when we hit 4 minutes today, that's gonna be the celebration. Go take little breaks if you need to, whatever. Ready? Go ahead and get in position. After the first 2 minutes, I'll give you breaks or notifications every 15. Here we go. Go up into a plank. That's it. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. So yeah, big goals for this weekend to declutter and to get organized and get ready for next week on Saturday, which is tomorrow. I'm going to be doing a little pop-up class. I don't regularly teach on Saturdays, but I want to finish the year strong. So I'm going to do, I think, a kettlebell workout. Kettlebells on Saturday. And then I'm going to log back on and do a little goal-setting session. So if anyone's able to join this Saturday, we'll be doing more group goal-setting and accountability. If you can't make it to this one, we'll make sure you get to the next one. All right, anytime you need to, roll it into a star plank. Yes. And a pike. You're at 1 minute. 1 minute on the day. Good. Oh, keep breathing. My arms are very tired. I'm going to try the forearm plank. The This one's always so much harder for me. Not sure why. Oh, I gotta come back up. We're at 1:30, Juanita. Yes, this 1:30 is already feeling like 4 minutes. All right, let's at least get to 2 minutes. Yes, 15 seconds. Good job, y'all. We're also starting a closed group in the new year for all of our accountability challenge participants. Oh, I'm coming down onto my knees. Pause. Maybe you need a little break too. Halfway. I promise we're gonna get right back into it. I just need one sip of coffee and give my arms a break. So we want you to join us in that accountability group, okay? I'll be adding everyone over the weekend. Ready? Here we go. Second set of two. Back into a plank. Excellent. Hold it. Breathe. You got this, Anita. 2:15. And back into a plank. Good job, Enid. Nicole, Miranda, you're at 2:30. Excellent. Definitely feel sweat rolling down my back. Nice to have that little reset. Star plank. Yes. All right, you're at 2:50, y'all. Good, lower those hips. 3 minutes. 3 minutes. Oh. Why is this the longest 3 minutes of my life? I can't look at the watch. Every time I look at the watch, it looks like it's moving in slow motion. 3:20. I imagine you guys have long since bailed on me. All right, we're at 2:30. 2:30. The star plank seemed to help. Yes. I want to know, what are some of y'all's goals for the new year? That's what I want to hear about so that we can target workouts specifically towards your goals. We can, 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Oh man, we did it. Sandy's gonna do the replay today. Okay, sounds good, Sandy. So that we can target workouts, discussions, articles, all that good stuff towards the things you're working on. And if you're working on something, there's bound to be somebody else working on that also that you can partner up with, whether it's me or whether it's one of our fellow classmates, for added accountability. Walk it to the right, walk it back to center, and roll it up. Shoulders back, roll the shoulders. My shoulders are spent. Roll it forward, good. All right, cross one leg over the top. Have a wonderful Friday, you guys. Thank you for tuning in on a Friday, especially right before another holiday. I will let you know the holiday schedule for Monday. We're gonna do something that day. I don't know what time. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get up and log in early. I'm usually up pretty early on New Year's Day. Happy New Year. Love you too, Faye Kennedy. We're so happy to have you with us, all of y'all. We couldn't do it without you. Enjoy your Friday, you guys, and all of the replay crew today. Post in comment section when you do it. Post a goal for next year. If you're cooking something on Monday, let us know what that is too, so we can get excited about that yummy meal. Okay, we're back to food again. Happy New Year, and I will see you guys. If you want to join into our Saturday pop-up, I'll post the details on that too, okay? All right, bye.